caught fire early this morning. The house is just a few blocks away from the Harry Medical College. Crews responded to the scene just after midnight. You can see it's a total loss there. They say the home was vacant, didn't have power, nobody was inside. Now they're trying to figure out how exactly this fire started.